Hi everyone. Today, I'm gonna do my second fan art, which is Hee-chul and Kyung-hun, and also, giving my personal review about Hannah Young. To be honest, I have a low expectation of this song. The moment I heard about it will be a hip-hop genre. I'm not a fan of that kind of song, and I prefer rock ballad like what they always did in the past. But, what happened is, when the song came out, everything looks so good. Hee-chul's visual, amazing music video directed by Shin Dong, and I really love the song. The truth is, I never know BB before this project, and what I can say is, she is a pretty woman with a pretty voice. She made this song much better than I expect. 2 weeks before they dropped the MV, I read an article about ATEEZ will make a special appearance in the MV, and I'm so excited about that. I know ATEEZ since their pre-debut day, and they are an insane performer. They have a lot of good songs like Wonderland and Answer. The funny thing about this project is that Hee-chul and Kyung-hoon made a promise. If the song gets 1 million viewers in 24 hours, they will do a concert. I know, they actually were joking about it, and thought that thing is impossible to achieve. When we finally achieve that million, that Kim Hee-chul does not even remember his promise. ELF, BB's fans, Adney, Dean Dean's fans, Buzz's fans. Yes. We got 5 fandoms streaming for that MV. That 1 million is more than realistic to achieve. I sincerely wanna thanks to all fandoms that helped ELF to stream. Actually, Label SJ ruined my February and I hate it. But, the most important thing is, hopefully, everything will be fine to Super Junior, ELF and Label SJ. We are waiting for the comeback for too long, and I hope all the wait worth. That's my review and fan art for today. Have a nice day. Bye bye.